There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra? What is this? Myra? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now, leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place! Myra!
Shit, what is she trying to do?
Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace.
What can I help you with, Detective? You're facing your worst enemy, the one who you love.
I don't understand why she's doing this.
Her maternal instinct is strong. It's overwhelming her. She only remembers what it is to be a mother. It's been too long since she's been a wife.
I wish I could talk some sense into her.
Sometimes it's difficult to convince the ones you love of what they refuse to believe. You should understand that more than most.
Huh. I see what you're saying.
Just remember that you're doing the right thing. Lily doesn't belong here. Myra must understand this. There is still a piece of her somewhere inside, like a dying ember.
I hope you're right. Gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her. She hasn't gone far.
Myra, stop! you going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave!
Can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now.